Unit in need of backup. Accepting backup request.
Taking the Newport Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor, so you'll need to find it and secure it.
Agent incapacitated. Immediate medical assistance needed. Serious trauma detected. Agent out of action.
Saw some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
It's time to face reality. Only the True Sons are willing to do what needs to be done. There are others out there.
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the Division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark, wait for the signal, then corner, then
electromagnetic charge detected. agent incapacitated. Agent killed. Agent down.
Go! Get out of here!
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good. Control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Sons and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Oh,
slippers are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the True Sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. We gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System malfunctioning. System restored. System curtailed. Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
System activated. System restored. System curtailed. System malfunctioning. System disrupted. System back online. System curtailed. System reactivated.
Moving to their flank.
Structural integrity 50%. An agent needs assistance. System. System restored. System curtailed. System back online. System malfunctioning. Active. System curtailed. Structural integrity at 25%.
The radio mast can't take another hit.
System restored. System malfunctioning.
Focus on the EMP jammers. They're your target.
System back online. System disrupted.
Yeah.
System reactivated. System malfunctioning. Depleted. System restored.
Division!
Keep them off me! Yeah, winged it!
Medical assistance needed.
True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
Here's some footage of General Ridgeway for you to take a look at.
Safety off.
Make sure the medical items get sent to the clinic, and the food goes to the storage by the mess halls.
Put those crates back on the truck.
Wait, what?
We're not wasting any more supplies on these people. Put them back, Private.
Sir.
What the hell are you doing, Colonel?
They are already dead, Doctor.
Are you insane? They need care. What about the staff?
Collateral damage. Now, take your hand off my soldier.
If you go ahead with this, I will report your con- What the-
Bar the gate, Sergeant. Looks like you got a riot brewing.
Lock and load!
Put it down.
The True Sons took over an old JTF depot at the Air and Space Museum. They've turned it into some kind of factory for improvised munitions. We need to put it out of commission. One of the perimeter guards turned on the True Sons, so you'll have some help getting in. They'll let you through the gate. After that, it's up to you to breach the armory.
An agent has disconnected. An agent is no longer in your group. Group augmentation inactivated. You have been promoted to group leader. Hostile broadcast picked up. Hostile broadcast. Hostile broadcast picked up. Hostile broadcast detected.
You call those push-ups? My grandmother could do better, and she's been dead for 15 fucking years. You're a disgrace, a fucking travesty. You make me ashamed to be in your presence. Come on, keep going. Go, go, open fire.
Stop! broadcast. Detected.
The True Sons are coming for you. It could be today, it could be tomorrow. Either way, it's time to make a decision. Stand with us!
Hostile broadcast picked up.
It's time to face reality.
During the crisis, JTF set up a temporary stockade in the basement of the American History Museum. And now, True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high-value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. Mostly hyenas, which is why Odessa is so interested. If you can release the prisoners, True Sons will have their hands full with a full-scale riot, giving you an easier shot at the prize.
Only the True Sons can offer you salvation. Either join us and earn your...
Wait till tomorrow, and we might not be...
wants it. Manual override required.
Do you think the Division are really serving America? Don't fall for their lies. You're smarter than that. The True Sons are fighting.
Progress resumed. Manual override required. Hostile broadcast picked up.
I've heard a lot of people around here parts are thinking about joining the hyenas. Do you really want to live like a scavenger? It's pitiful. The hard road becomes easier with time. Come to the theater and see for yourself.
True Sons derailed a supply train and raided it. It was also carrying a Shade tech cache. And judging by the signal it just set off, they found it.
I understand your pain. But you don't have to tackle this alone. There's a lot more good in the world than you realize.
Shade tech cache detected.
The True Sons derailed a train near your location and have been picking it clean ever since. There's a Shade tech cache on board. Seems like the True Sons have found it.
You are no longer in a group. Augmentation inactive.
I don't know why we're even looking.
Agent, decease. Requesting back.
You find anything useful?
No. Just more of the same old crap. I don't know why we're even looking.
Another agent is now in your group. Backup arrival confirmed. Group augmentation primitive. near. Scan in progress. Approaching marker.
Close, Agent.
Signs critical. Agent down. Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent killed. Signs critical.
Lucky those True Sons couldn't break the tech cache open. The locks must be pretty robust. Anyway, bring it back to the base when you can, Agent. During the crisis, JTF set up a temporary stockade in the basement of the American History Museum. And now, True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high-value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. Mostly hyenas, which is why Odessa is so interested. If you can release the prisoners, True Sons will have their hands full with a full-scale riot, giving you an easier shot at the prize.